Guys, Max here, welcome to part 22 of Dark Souls 3. On the last episode, we cleared that area and killed Havel.
Yay!
Now we're gonna pull this lever, which we were told the entire world will end if we do. Too late! Just like this little message pops up, ya done goofed. And I'm like, ow. Dang, so supposedly one of the bestest and hardest boss fights in the game is right here. And dong. Oh wow, the entire heavens are about to tell me that I done goofed. I'm excited! So what's gonna happen? I don't even know how I got here. I don't think this plane of existence is real. It probably is. Is there gonna be a dra- I'm gonna say that I immediately regret all of my decisions. I am so sorry! What, is like the entire world gonna like go to crap? Ugh, my dirty, disheveled face and my... Oh... 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 Oh wow... Oh wow... What have I done, huh? Oh, this is cool! Cool! Hey, lizard people!
Meh! You rang the bell!
Meh! Okay, before you yell at me for ringing the bell, I'd like to point out that that thing rings all the time, and none of you care.
Meh! Well, we care about that bell, but not the other bells.
What?
Yeah, meh! The other bell can ring all the time, but not that bell. That bell's sacred! Meh! Also, how do I get down there?
How do I get down there? I sure hope they aren't, like, powered up or, like, cursed by the abyss now. Oh, this area is perfectly fine. La la la. Don't mind me. Thank goodness they actually didn't mind me. All right, cool. So we probably have to go through here. Probably. Right? 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 Dang it. How am I supposed to get through? I didn't think that far ahead. I don't know how to get over there. I would have put something back here, to be honest. Even if it was just like, you know, here's an ember or something, I would have put something back there. Alright, so actual statement. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. Dang it! Crap. You got close, buddy. Don't mind me, okay? I'm just trying to find- I'm literally just trying to find the exit. Man. It, like, in terms of as- oh! Oh, you're fine. In terms of aesthetic, this looks amazing. Oops. What? I'm sorry, it sounds cool. Whew. All right, let's do this. All right, let's do this. I am so ready. Who, what are we fighting? Aw, this looks Oh! Hi! King of the Storm. Okay. On the upside, it doesn't appear there's any cliffs anywhere, so excuse me. Aw, you are not letting me. Oh! Yeah, I guess you're gonna fire something at me. I just wasn't sure. Thank goodness this fog is here. Hello, friend. Oh man, this looks awesome. I'm good, I can directly hurt the dragon, or griffin. His feet appear to be armored though, so, oh! Oh, snap, it is on. It is on. That was cool. I'm sorry, that was cool. That was really cool. And I did kind of screw up the world until it was fixed. So let me get suited up and right back in there. What if I'm increasing bleed? If I was increasing bleed, it'd be okay. Yeah. He's just gonna rise up and breathe fire, is he? How do I dodge that? Well, I guess I run. Alright. I see, because it's always... It's how I... It's okay. It's how I've been trained. Oh. Whoa! Wait a second, we're on clouds. How did you do that? Alright, you better not breathe fire at me, you son of a gun. Yeah, watch out for that. Come on. Oh! Okay, targeting does not appear to be helpful. Maybe I shouldn't heal after every hit. Oh, there you go. Okay, good. That did a good chunk of damage. And by good chunk, I mean not that much. I sure hope this isn't like too... Dang! Okay, now I'm healing. I sure hope this isn't like two stage where it's like... Oh, you have made a poor decision. Oh. You made a poor decision as I miss. Alright. Alright, yeah. He's gonna fly up again. Oh! No, 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 no. I'm dead. I died. Okay. 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 This might be a little tricky. That guy looks a bit big. Is that just me? Also, I just realized he is so weak to magic. Alright, yeah, watch him, watch him. Dang, he got me good. Oh no, oh no, oh no. And he got me good again. I may have to switch to all, whatchamacallit. Alright, bud, you wanna try it? Oh! You, okay, okay, okay. Yeah, you seem a tad large. That was a complete fail. Oh no, you don't. Whoa! Throwing cap point blank in the face. Hopefully I can off the dragon. Oh yes, yes, yes. You just stand right there. He is incredibly weak to magic. Which I will abuse like it's free. Stay down, stay down, stay down, stay down. Okay. Yeah. So I'm looking at this and it's like, oh man. I just found the cheat code. No, 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 no. Okay, good, 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 good. Good. Yeah, I'm sorry. Once he hits you with that fire, you are so... Oh, no. Nice shot. Like, okay, so that didn't hit me, but that got really close. Close enough that I got worried. Also, I like how there's no edge to the arena. Oh, I thought I dodged that, but okay. Did I hit him? Did I hit him? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Now hit the dragon. Oh! You shot through your dragon's body! Cheater! Alright, I'm gonna let you fly up in the air. Refill my magic. Oh, no, 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 please don't, please. Ah! Man! Hit the counter, there we go. Man! That is tough. Seriously, wow! There's just no gain out of that. And he does it so fast that, like... Actually, I'm going to do that from now on. Like, the moment he starts flying, just run. Just 100% just like, and I'm gone. Like, goodbye. Alright, so I figured something out. I think when he's about to do the fire attack, he flies straight up. Which is very useful. Oh, hold on. Crap. Oh, no. Oh, okay, sorry. I thought he was flying up in the air. Yeah. Oh, come on. On another note, though, I always love the design of feathered dragons, because it's like, you know, the power of a dragon, but at the same time, it's always so graceful. Like, oh, hi. Hi there. Hi. Hi, my name is Max. Hello. Okay, I don't know if he's going to breathe fire, or he's just doing lightning bolt. Easy to dodge. He's charging me, but I'm the best in the world, so... Suck it. Man, these dragon people really know how to do cinematic boss fights. Like, this is awesome. I'm noticing how much health or how much damage I'm really doing to him, and it's a lot. Actually, I'm gonna aim for you. Now I'm gonna aim for the dragon. Now I'm gonna watch out because I know you're about to do a lightning bolt. Zack! Oh, never mind. Alright, come on, fly in the air. I know you're gonna. Yep, there he goes. He's gonna run away, run away. Fill up my assists. Then we're rushing. Oh. Oh man, that was cool. Not gonna lie. Like, I'm having a lot of fun with this boss fight, because it's tough, but at the same time. Oh, nope, there he goes, there he goes. Oh no, 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 you stunned me, I think. What? Oh, I thought you were gonna like do the fire blast. Okay, yeah, he's just getting around me. But he's just so cool. Alright. Ding dong! And I missed. Alright, I might be able to get away with... No, no. Oh, I got him. Good. I didn't think I was going to get him. Oh, no, 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 no. Stay down, stay down, stay down. And... Yes. Oh, he's done. Or he's gonna be... Oh. Booyah! Son, suck it! Don't tell me you're done yet, though. I only took down your dragon. I hit him a few times, though. Oh, man, I killed your pet. Oh, man. He's gonna wreck me. Who's this? Son? Oh, what are you doing? What are you doing? Is your face a... I'm like, wow! Dude! You just offed your own dragon! Oh, let me guess, you like gained his power. Yep. He looks really freaky with a skeleton head. Hi, buddy. How you doing? Nameless King! Whoa! Alright, King of the Storm. You're a long-range fighter, so I gotta rush ya. And you fly. I wonder if I can... Ah, I was hoping I could backstab him. And he's got way more health now. Oh! Oh! Whoa! This kind of reminds me like the Ganondorf fight from him. Well, it's not Ganondorf, it's Demise from Skyward Sword, but... Yeah, because it's big guy... Like, big guy with the big sword versus little guy with the sword and a shield. I want to heal up, so I'm just going to back up. Oh. Oh, no! I'm fine. See, I'm totally fine. Can't keep a good man down. Can't keep me down. Nope. There you go. Good. Alright. Oh. I'm fine. I'm not fine. I lied. I was gonna say that killed me, but at the same time, it saved my life. Alright. Oh. Oh, dang. Am I dead? Oh, no, I'm still alive. Oh, man. He is wrecking my house. I am out. Alright, I gotta go in. I don't know, like, his attacks, they feel like they're easy to dodge, but obviously they're not. Alright. If I can get some bleed up on ya. Oh! Oh man, he's getting me on area effect, that's it. And he's also just punching through my shield. Nope. Maybe I just gotta roll on every attack. Oh! Whoa! I'm just like no, there we go. Oh! I like how, like, every time I roll, I like turn invisible into the fog, so I'm like, boom, gone. I think that's really cool, to be honest. All right, so now we know. Okay, so now we know the trick. You blast magic at his dragon, that knocks it down, and then you gotta get in real close when he actually shows up. And I already got my stuff adjusted.
Ah, oh, you rang the bell again.
But I was, oh man, I don't. The souls aren't there anymore, so I guess I actually have to go in there now, which sucks. But now I can just speed up through the dragon. We'll start when his fight starts. Where's my money? Oh man, my money's gone. That sucks. Oh, there it is. Oh, what? Ah! Oh, he got me on the backswing. Versus. Okay, I'm still alive, but I got no more Estus. Oh dear, there it goes. Hello, friend! Alright, I'm gonna try essentially the same strategy as before. Just stay in the back and fire magic. Because he's not, like, super weak to magic, but he's somewhat weak. Actually, yeah. This is working with... Oh, never mind. The shockwave must have got me. Yeah, so I was able to take down the dragon really quickly, but then I started to actually fight him. Meleeing, it works, but not very well. It's like I can kind of chip away at him over time, but his swings like keep hitting me. So I think what I have to do is just kind of the same thing as the dragon, just play the keep away game. And he broke through my shield. And he was doing a really good job of keeping me at bay, because I was trying to, like, you know, back up so I could, like, fire off soul spears, but he was definitely keeping me down. Okay, good news. I was able to, like, blah. Good news, I got to him fairly easily. And also good news, if you put on your magic shield thing, it blocks all the damage. So I'm thinking it's just going to be a game of, like, being able to get that shield on and then running in and slashing him up. Bad news! He totally disowned me. Since I kept trying to attack with the cyclone spin and then I kept getting owned. And I just got killed by the fire again. Wow!
Fatality.
Yeah, if I don't have that magic shield up, he just takes chunks through. It is nuts. Alright, supreme weapon. Let's see if we can upgrade the... I need some more chunks for that. But I got enough for my shield, so that ought to help. You know the Titanite Slab. Alright, I can do that. What? Oh, come on! Also, I tried to change my setup a little bit. My idea is, once I start fighting the Nameless King again, I'm going to switch to the spears, boost its magical attack, and see what that can do. Which I imagine is going to be a lot, considering they're, yeah, they're plus 8 sharp... base damage of, what, 287 plus magic. I think they'll do pretty good. And that time I died because apparently I hit the edge of reality. I was like, I can keep running this way, and the game's just like, nope, you can't. Okay, it did not provide enough of a damage boost to be worth it. Cool, cool. Ah, so close from getting away. At least I didn't use an ember, but still. Okay, I'm sorry, I'm kind of like really quiet because I'm in like zen focus mode. Oh yeah, there you go. Do that. Oh, dang. Oh, no, 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 no. Come on. Ah, dang. Okay, so that time, once again, I focus on staying really close. I tried doing my shield mid-combat, and it was not working. Just 100% not working. So I guess moral of the story there is don't buff your shield until you do, like, if you hit him enough, you'll, like, take a knee, and it's, like, just enough time to back up, drink an Estus, and then, excuse me, buff your shield. So, I'm gonna do that. I almost got him perfectly with the dragon mode, but there's a few times where his, like, lightning shockwave managed to get me, so... Whew. I'll meet you guys halfway through him. Wow, okay. I think my other problem is that my shield never lasts long enough. Like, it lasts for a good little bit, and then as it's going, I'm, like, you know, getting some good hits in. But then the moment runs out, I'm just like, crap, I have to go to pure evasion mode. So, let's check out my ring, see if I got anything that can help with that.
First,
you just take me for a spin. Wait, what? Oh, thank you. Ah, oh, man.
I pity the sorry souls. I pity...
Is that Hawkwood? I don't know. I just decided to Google just for fun. How to actually use these things. And, is that a Hawkwood? Hold on. Let's actually look at the ring first. Reduces skill FP consumption. Ah, cool. Okay. That might be Hawkwood. Hang on. I'm actually curious how to do this now. Now he's not here, so I gotta go talk to... Gotta go talk to this guy? Okay, well, Andre.
Oh, you've returned. I was hoping that crestfallen ass Hawkwood, he handed me this. He's changed a great deal since he left this place. Graven of face.
Hawkwood's swordgrass.
Well, now that that tap, what would you have me?
Okay. Wait, can I reinforce some of the weapons anymore? No. Okay.
Pretty, I don't.
Alright, so supposedly we then gotta just find him in the Abyss Watcher's place. Speaking of which. Uh-huh. Can I... Yeah, let me just buy those from you just for the giggles. And I don't think I need anything else from you, so... I'm just gonna... walk away.
Ashen.
See you later. Alright, supposedly... Yeah, there he is, there he is. He goes nuts and we have to kill him.
This is unexpected.
Sup?
Well, I've decided to stop running from my...
Oh, he's finally succumbing to the madness everyone else has.
I shall take what makes you dragon.
Oh, the rocks, okay. Hawkwood, the deserter. I can only guess he's gonna fight just like the Hoochamacallits. And with my magic, that's not gonna be that. Nope. Yeah, there you go, son. Boink! Alright. Let's fight fair. Oh, snap! He's got Estus too. Oh, I wanted to roll around him, or run around him. Alright. Doink, doink, alright. Oh, no, 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 no. And, Oh, you're learning. Douche. And skabram. He's like, this guy's just cheating using magic. I'm like, yes, I am. Oh, dang. I like how we both immediately just start rolling like idiots. Just I was hoping to make you bleed. I gotta regenerate. Oh! I don't know. Oh, no! I don't know if I got any more. Who's... Dang it! Dang it! I was really hoping I was gonna be able to get him. But I guess not. Yeah, that spell does me just about no good if he's moving. Oh man! That was masterful. Not gonna lie, Hawk, but that was very impressive. Oh! So I don't know why he wants to take what makes me dragon, or if being a dragon's a bad thing. I'm just messing around. Just like, I'm just screwing up. I don't know what's going on. He's actually pretty tough though. Doesn't help that you can heal. Alright. You heal up, I heal up. We all win! Alright, careful, careful. Boink! I thought that was gonna stun him in midair. Spin, he's gonna come at me. Gotcha! But not enough. Man! So this is what it feels like. Getting someone incredibly down to health and then they're just like, bloop, I'm healed again. Boink! Aw, oh, dang. No! No! Okay. And doink. I missed. I can do this. It's okay! Dang it. Okay, there we go. I may have to bow out. Unless he doesn't have any more Estus, then we might have a chance. But he's getting me pretty good. Or I just have to resort to pure cheating. I'm pretty good at that. Yeah, he's like really weak to magic, so I might just abuse this on purpose. Yeah. Oh, there he goes again. Come on. Oh. Hold on. Just have him chase me for a little bit as I whittle away his health. Nope. There he goes. Gonna get him. Dang, man. How many do you got? I mean, I got like 12 total, I know, but come on. Yeah, if you try to... Oh, he's out. He's out. I saw that. He tried it. He is 100% out. Alright. Out. Oh, no. Yeah, I thought he was gonna spin and get me. That's why I instantly got scared. There. So close. And. Dang it. I missed. I wanna get you fair and square, man. Yeah, I wanna get you fair and square as you have one hit point left. Oh, dang. If he killed me there, I would've been really mad. And I have no more health, so.
You are a dragon.
What?
More dragon than I.
I'm like suddenly suspicious of the environment. Twinkling dragon headstone. Cool. Alright, so does this mean I can actually use this stuff now? Stone imbued with the power of the everlasting dragon, the second of its kind offered to a tyrant dragon. Here's the first of its kind. Gain the head of a dragon in mid-breath alongside an archdragon mirage. Transformation is irreversible until death. The illusion achieved was the first case of a human to maintain the form of an ancient dragon to reveal the smallest of human existence. The road to the dragon is long and arduous, and only one can complete the journey. Gonna be me. Alright, so now I can turn into a dragon, I think. What good does this do me? I don't know. But I think I'm gonna try it for fun against the Nameless King. Just to be like, let's see what happens. Are you gonna tell me anything?
Welcome host.
Oh, you're not gonna say anything now. Yeah. Farewell, I just wanna say hi, Flame. It's okay. I just wanna say hi. Hey, Andre. Sorry, I was looking to see you.
Just bloody.
I just wanted to tell you.
Oh, by the way, if you find anything...
Oh, Dad. I know that. Thank you. Pretty. Have a nice day. All right. Let's try this out. Or let me see what happens in case it's, like, permanent first, and then let me try it out. All right, so supposedly... One, it's not permanent, which is good. And two, it lasts until death once you use it. So what you gotta do is you gotta take off all your armor. All right, so take off all your armor. Then go here. And now I can use it. All right, let's see what happens. Whoa! Cool! I got a dragon head! I can still attack normally. I don't see. Maybe if I take off this stuff too. Alright, so I don't know how to use this. Maybe I also need to use my gain dragon torso and roar until death. Alright, so now! Cool, I'm a dragon person! I'm still punching though, so how do I? Maybe I have to. Oh wait, hold on. Maybe I gotta like equip them in my little thing. Alright, okay. Go. Whoa! That's it. Maybe I gotta hold it. I like it. It's a flamethrower. Okay, what's this one do? Cool. Oh, and it's got like a weird little effect. Okay, and I can still screw with my rings, right? I can't wear anything though, but can I still use my weapons? I mean, okay. Hold on. If I just go here. Alright, so a little naked man running around. Alright, let's try on one of those snake people. Man, I look ridiculous. Just straight up, I look ridiculous. Alright, let's try this torso stone on someone. I have a feeling this could be like my beast mode. Alright, wanna go, bud? Dang it! Oh, but I got like no armor. Oh. And I instantly turn human. Dang it, okay. Hang on, let me try that again. This is one of those things that it's like, it's too entertaining to not play with, but I had like zero defense, which is why that guy killed me in 2 hits. Alright. Come on. Wow, that did like nothing. That was embarrassing. Alright, let's try this again. Wow. Okay. That was lame. Just straight up, that was dumb. Okay, so what have I learned? Crap's useless. I mean, it's cool, but it's like super slow. So, I think we're gonna go back to the good old fashioned assassin stuff. I mean, okay, let's not lie. Actually, wait, hold on, maybe I should just remove my headwear and just go with the head one. Just there, cause yeah, I can still be a dragon. Alright, first off, I gotta get my money. That's priority. Cause that's like 128k right there. Hey, give me your little melee friend. Let me play with your little melee friend. Seriously? Alright. That is really not that effective. Maybe it's because my pyromancy sucks. Well, anyway, I do want you to kill me, so yeah, get into. Alright, stop moving so it registers, hopefully. Alright, kill me, do it, kill me. Yeah, hopefully it registers that I died right beside you.
Will be served immediately.
Okay, so that was a fruitless errand, but hey, now you guys know how to do it. Was it worth it? Yeah, I mean, it's cool. It's like, it was cool, I guess, but I mean, it. Okay, so again, towards a dragon's roar. Hold on. I got breath, roar. You know, I bet if I hit someone with it, it would be really cool, and it would do a massive amount of damage. I bet. Dollars to donuts. I wonder. weak to fire. But yeah, I bet, you know, totally will just dominate him. Dominate whatever I hit. They're gonna die. But it's so slow. All right, let's get back to business. I know a few episodes ago I said it's like, hey, we're gonna be doing shorter episodes, but my goal is just to kill him. Once I kill him, I'll be satisfied. Wow, okay. I think that was 350. I could be wrong though. That was completely unfair. He like slashed me through the dragon. Like he did a backswing through his own dragon's neck and hit me. Which is why I had to run, and which is then why I had to heal. That's dumb. Okay, so the other problem I'm running into is that his attacks, he does them so quickly and there's so much gusts of air that it's like, you know, I can stand there and take it, like, stamina-wise easily, but my health keeps getting chunked down. But then whenever I try to, like, you know, heal up again, he's still on me so much that if I dare take my shield down, I lose a ton of health. So, I'm, like, torn between the two sides. Maybe I'll just try, like, long-ranging again. Just, like, whenever he gets close, just run. Might try that again, yeah. Thank goodness I didn't use, whatchamacallit, humanity and ember, because I totally just got destroyed there. Okay. Oh, come on! Just got Thor on me? Seriously? Okay, so my cheating strategy did not work at all. Just at all, surprisingly enough. And there I go. Okay. That is hard. I'm having a legitimately hard time with this guy. And I looked around and there's no one to summon. So that's why I'm just like, okay, maybe I need to rearrange my stuff again. Huh. Apparently there's a shield with 83% lightning resistance. Alright, herp derp ass dragon. God, what's that noise? I don't see anything. Supposedly what I'm looking for is in one of these chests. Problem is though, Dawes the Donuts. These are mimics. So I'm going to Alright, this is what I want. This is it. Spirit Tree Crest Shield. We're gonna have to kill those things, though. Alright, this. Let me show you why I want this. Alright, so here's my shield right now. It's got 43 lightning. 83! See the difference? Just like, okay. Look at that. Okay, it's obviously, it's not as good as my shield, but it's got 83 resistance on lightning, which is why I'm looking at that like, yes! So I'm going to be using that for the fight. Unfortunately, I still want to deal with these guys, so. Okay, this one's good. It's probably, you know, something. Oh, tiny night scale, cool. Let's carefully check the next one. Okay. Let's see, twinkling tiny night, cool. Carefully check the last one. Good. Cool. What's inside? Twinkling Titanite, awesome! This looks like an illusion. It's not. Alright, let's head back to the boss. Oops, got distracted. Treasure! Curses! Alright, so once I got back to life, I'll show you. I upgraded the Crestfallen Shield, which actually was surprisingly easy, which made me think, because I was just like, upgrade, you know, when I run out of stuff, it'll stop. And then I was like, huh, wait, hold on, it's as high as this one now. Alright, so physical absorption. Okay, so you can see it's less on physical power or absorption. Yeah. But okay, so this one is better fire. Blah. This one is better fire and dark, but not by much. This one's got better lightning at 83 and then 100. So when he's hitting me with the slash attack, what are you doing, man? So when he's hitting me with the slash attacks, he's only actually doing damage because of the physical part, which makes it so it's like, what is it? I'd say about a sixth of the damage, you know, which is way better. Just way better than what it was before. So now what I'm doing is I take him on. Wait, hold on. Did I hit my counter? All right, I'm going to hit it again just in case. But now I take him on normally, and then once I get to him, I turn on my Ember. That way I don't, you know, if I die due to a stupid mistake, I don't waste it. It'll be an actual effort. All right, so let's keep going. Stupid mistakes like that. I think we're at 356. I could be wrong. I hope I'm not. Oh! I need to start activating rage mode. Ah! I was close to dodging that. Probably not. But I'm gonna sit here and pretend I was. So close. Almost got season end. Estus.
What?
Okay, that's fine. Okay, good news, got him down this far. Bad news, I'm not even doing it anymore. He's firing lightning bolts off like they're free, and I'm scared. Like that, and that. Well, that was a slash, I guess. But I'm scared. I'm so scared. Yeah, you do that. Oh, I just need you to go in that prone mode or like try to fire off one of your god spells. Come on, do it. Your god spells. Age of Mythology reference. I actually don't even know what to call god spells. This is what me and my dad called them. We used to play a lot, which we did. Okay, I am out. Just collapse. Almost. That was bleed. Hold on. Yes! Yes! Sorry about blowing up so much. Yes! Suck it. Oh, I sure hope I don't follow the abyss. Okay. Let's try to go somewhere that's... Can you imagine if I was like above the cliff and it was like, bye-bye. Wilhelm scream and everything. Oh, yes. Okay. I don't know if I categorize that guy as the hardest boss, but... Okay, in terms of cinematic, looking awesome. That was awesome. This is amazing. Please don't throw me off the cliff. Please don't throw me off the cliff. Please don't start sneezing. Okay. Nah, I'm sneezy. Okay. Oh, everything's fine. Okay. That's cool. We're ending the episode now, though. Because... Whew. I'm beat. I'm still gonna go in this recording session, but gonna take a little breather. I did it. Oh yeah, I was like, you better give me 8,000 souls. Praise the composure. Oh wow. Yeah, there's definitely gotta be some good stuff over there. But alright, so my strategy to you guys, just so you know what I did. I looked up literally, what does the internet say to beat him? And they kind of agreed with me that, not saying I'm brilliant, but just like, I had the right idea. Just stay close to him and high lightning stuff. I didn't know where high lightning stuff was, so I looked up best lightning shield. And that's when that shield popped up, and I discovered like, okay, so where do I get it? Oh, it's really, really nearby. So that's why I was like, done. All right, you can look at my, see if I can, explanation. Select it quick. Whereas against lightning, oh wait, what? Defense against absorption level. Defense calculated by character attributes and absorption is combined value of all equipment, armor, and additional effects. So, I think what it is calculated as, with my lightning, it's at 30 because I'm wearing, this little guy. Oops. Hang on. Yeah, so, increases lightning absorption, and that increased it to 30, and then my shield buffed it up to 100. And then it was just a matter of blocking, staying close. If anything, I know the episode's kind of long already, but I'm gonna have like a little playthrough of my final run, essentially. Well, maybe it'll be like I don't know. I'll figure it out when I get there. Yeah, I'm gonna turn back on. I like this one, but I like this one more. Whew. I'm tired. Alright, I'm gonna level up, and then on the next episode, we will be going... Oh, wait, hold on, one last thing. Aldrich, Yorn, the Blood of the Wolf, Nameless King. Let's see, the Nameless King was once a dragon-slaying god of war before he sacrificed everything to ally himself with the ancient dragons. Cool. Yeah, I'm gonna... Let me go to the main bonfire and play around a little bit. See if I can, like... see what I can get for those souls and everything. But on the next episode, we'll be taking the Taj Mahal, which it kind of looks like on. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you then. Hope of killing him unless you stab him in the back. You better watch out, he's pretty nasty. Yeah, no problem. I'm totally cool with kicking your mittens. Bye. Yeah, hope you guys like that. I literally drove 40 miles to come here, kick your butts, and walk out.